Who are you? Yes, you. The one whose head is touching the ceiling.
Bonsoir, my lord.
French? Forgive them. I am at war with the French, as well as the Scottish. Have I forgotten anyone? The Spaniards have I war with them? Thou knowest sent many spies to my midst.
No, he's not a spy.
No?
He's a friend.
I'm sure he is. He's too tall to be a spy anyway. Ah, je suis un espion. Interpret. Je suis un espion. Interpret.
I'm a spy.
I'm sorry, I didn't quite catch that.
It means...
God, it's a miracle, a quiet Frenchman. Did you hear that? Louder, boy! Come on!
I am a spy.
My marker.
Guys, I lost my marker.
Don't worry. We only need one marker to get home. Please get me out of here. Okay. But I felt good.
Oliver had him killed because he's French.
This guy had a sword and he just put it.
All right. Professor, what happened?
I was trying to avoid the English, but they found me in the monastery. I managed to convince Oliver I was a magister on my way to Dublin.
All right, let's get Shakespeare. What the hell's a magister?
He's a scientist.
He accused me of being a spy.
How did you survive that?
I promised Oliver a new weapon.
Weapon? What kind of weapon?
A liquid fire so intense that even water couldn't harm it.
Greek fire? You promised him Greek fire?
Professor, hold on. I'm sorry. Have you considered what you might have done here? You've just given the English a serious advantage in this battle. And
I was
supposed to.
Everybody, shut up.
No, we gotta get out of here now.
Wait, remember the field where the peasant huts were, right? Yeah. Okay, that's the closest place we're enough room to use the marker, right? We'll rock this hut out when we get there.
Well, if we do, we're gonna have to do it fast. We've got 4 hours.
4 hours is plenty. way I see it, we got 650 years of knowledge on these guys. If we put our hands together, there's no reason why we shouldn't be able to get out of here and home in 20 minutes.
Okay.